Australian. Possibly the only language in the world where a standard customer service greeting can sound like a deep existential question.
What are you after?
I don't know.